guys, Queendija, and in today's video, I'll be reacting to Marine's episode 18 of season 2 of Fruit Basket. Go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. This is gonna make me cry today. I mean, I got, you know, I couldn't get tissues, but I got paper towel. Right. Oh no, Kisa, the baby's okay. No. Hey, Cody. Hey. Hi. Thank you. That too. I ain't read about that. They have to, right? Of course. He wants us. Of course, because Gray always hides it. Like, come on now. We've known that since, like, day fucking one. Get down. There you go, baby. Go lay down. Don't make me start crying now, damn it. I'm not ready for this. Damn it. Show, oh my God. Oh, God. He didn't do anything. Thank you. Bitch about to fuck it up. Oh my god. I'm not okay. God. I don't even know what to say about this episode, but I mean, I'll tell you this, like, one, this is the one chapters that I have been waiting for like, the longest time. I, like, completely, like, took it out of my brain and forgot about it because it's such an emotional chapter because Rin is my best girl. She's my favorite character. I sympathize with her so much and just, oh God. This hurt. Oh, my head hurts. I'm crying so much. Like, oh my God. Like, I wasn't expecting any of this, even though at the same time I was. I was like, because it felt so weird last week how we got a really damn good happy episode. And then, like, I don't know why, like, going back to last week, I had, like, this weird pit in my stomach. That this week's episode was just gonna be like destroying me, and I couldn't figure out why. And because of the fact is, like, I like this chapter or chapters, I don't remember, but just this her moment, I like took it out of my brain because I hated it so much and it made me so freaking emotional. Huh. Their fucking love story. I can't. I love these two so fucking much. And it's another fucking week that I hate Akito when I want to kick her ass. And just, I want her to die. It's so fucking bad because I can't stand her. She's my least favorite character. But then at the same time, because of spoilers, I can't talk about that ish yet. I pity her. Like, every single time she comes on screen, whether it's something in the past or something in the future, present day, I pity her so freaking much because she, like, you don't even know. And it's just like, oh my God. God, I hate her. I hate her so much. She has to come in on her fucking high horse, her high pedestal, and just fuck over everybody. My heart right now, I can't. My fucking heart, I can't do this. Like, I only thing that's gonna make me feel better is I'm gonna go eat some spaghetti after this. Even though I'm smiling, like, inside my heart, I feel broken after watching this episode. And honestly, this might have to be my favorite episode because it's my best girl and I love her so much. And I know someone's gonna be like, did you have a horse girl phase when you were a kid? No, I never really was into horses. I knew I had friends who were into horses and shit like that, and they had their horse girl phase, but because you just really care about her and you sympathize with her, and the more you get to know her, the more you care about her. And so you're just like, oh my God, like, she's just so freaking precious and all this bad things happening to her. And then the only one that was there for her was Haru, and their love for each other is just so good. I mean, that is like fucking relationship goals in a nutshell, besides like everything with like any other freaking anime couple and their relationship goals and what you want truly in a happy, healthy relationship, and someone that can talk down to someone when you get upset and they talk for you and they defend you. And that's what he was doing for her. Oh, but I'm not gonna cry anymore. I'm gonna go give me some spaghetti and then I'm gonna continue my rewatch of the Vampire Diaries. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 18 of season 2 of Fruits Basket. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Marshall Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 19. Bye, guys.